Now, we do this from time to time on the show. It is time to go down to Florida for another Florida story. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
We have a horse DUI.
Yep.
I mean, like, not a drunk horse. Uh-huh. This is a lady who got drunk then took her,
An arrest in Polk County is making national headlines. Uh-huh. A woman charged with DUI on a horse.
There she is. Do we need that?
She had ridden that horse probably about 10 miles, just drunk as she could be.
Polk County Sheriff Brady Judd tells me 53-year-old Donna Byrne was riding Beau Duke.
Old enough to know better. 53 years old. By the way, did she name the horse Beau Duke after the Duke's a Hazard,
Donna's
that old TV show?
Some schnapps.
Listen, Donna's going to ride Beau Duke the horse all the way into 10 miles this lady rode a horse drunk in Florida.
Down Cumbie Road in Lake. She was confused and in danger.
Confused.
Donna's been drinking Goldschlager.
All right,
let me on that horse.
Donna had some spiked eggnog. Giddy up.
This lady was twice the legal limit.
Oh, my.
She was scaring the cars because she was weaving the horse.
Spooky Donna on her horse.
Up near and onto the road and back off into the side of the road.
Judge says Byrne should never have been on the road, let alone on a horse.
Yeah.
When you mount up your horse in Polk City, Florida.
This is an only in Florida story right here. We are in the middle of it.
And ride it into town, Lakeland on Cumbie Road. Yeah. You can be sure of one thing.
Yep.
We're going to arrest you for DUI if you're weaving on your horse.
That's a damn warning.
Listen, you can be sure of one thing. If you've been drinking, you try to ride your horse, we gonna get you.
Byrne is facing DUI and animal cruelty charges, and Sheriff Judd is glad this didn't end in a nightmare. His advice?
If you're going to, ride a horse.
I mean, here we go.
Official advice.
Here is a police chief's advice about driving a horse drunk
in Florida.
In Florida. I want a special lesson for everybody this morning, right?
If you're going to, ride a horse.
You're going to ride a horse.
In Polk County.
In Polk County.
Stay sober or stay in a pasture.
Donna's been doing a little drinking. I don't want to get in my car.
Road ready with the horse.
I'm around my pony. Florida making the show once again. The lesson there, don't drive your horse drunk down in Florida.